This meditation practice is to reconnect to consciousness, to be the observer, remembering that the observer has no thoughts, has no feelings, has no responses or reactions. It just observes. And by using this practice to observe the mind and the movements of the mind, this practice will help to allow a reconnection back to the deep, true state of being, consciousness, awareness, the observer. And so using the three C's, and I'm going to cheat here, notice the cheat. The three C's are conscious, curious, and kind. So we will share this experience now to be conscious of thoughts, of feelings, of states, of moods, of sensations. Conscious, aware, and observe with curiosity. Curiosity and kindness. A judgment is something that comes from the mind. So you can observe the judgment. It may seem like a voice or an image or a feeling. These are all constructs of the mind, and the job, your job now, is to simply observe. And through this process, I'm going to remind you to observe by using the phrase conscious, curious, kind. Start watching your mind. Become conscious of the mind, be curious, be kind. Conscious, curious, kind. Conscious, curious, kind. Simply observe, be conscious, curious, and kind. Remember just to observe, conscious, curious, and kind. Coming back to observation, conscious, curious, and kind. Thank you for sharing this time together with me. Notice now how you're feeling. Notice how is the mind now? What's the state of the mind? Until next time. Namaste.